guys a lot. That really means a lot to me. You guys thank me. I'd like to thank Cody Rhodes. I don't know if he's out here or not. Cody's a guy, true story. Maybe his second or third indie appearance after he left WWE was Northeast Wrestling, actually. I don't remember where it was, but myself, Warbeard Hanson were on the show, and the first, what was it?
Rumble in Rockland.
The very first thing that Cody did, I had never met him, Hanson had never met him. We talked a little bit online, but the first thing he did was come into the small locker room. So he came into the shower where me and Warbeard Hanson were changing together. Introduced himself, was so nice and cordial. For a guy who really didn't have to be nice and cordial, he was. He sought me out. He told me and Hanson that he specifically wanted to wrestle us in Ring of Honor. It was really kind of a humbling thing that makes you relate to a person, and he's been a really good friend ever since. As for Northeast Wrestling itself, I don't know when I was here for the first time, but it feels like 2-3 years ago, something like that. And ever since day one, whether it was Mike or Taven or whoever happened to be running things that day, they just welcomed me with open arms. And this place has really felt like a home away from home for me. And for that, I'm eternally thankful. I'm truly sad that I can't take the title and present it on a grander stage, a bigger platform for more eyes to see, but Cody Rhodes having that title, there's more eyes on him than will probably ever be on me, so thank you, Cody. Thank you, Northeast Wrestling. I owe you so much, my career. This means the world to me, and I will never forget this moment. Thank you, guys.
Why don't we line up right here? Anybody want to get in the ring and take a picture with Dijak?